Yeah, yeah. Lady Justice in the house.
Keeping the balances of justice level with the light of liberty shining bright.
You're so silly.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Lady Justice out here in Utah at a traffic stop. Out here with one of the people. Reporting. He's literally stopped at this light. I'm not sure what's going on, if he's a dead truck, if his truck just stopped working. There was some sort of something going on, I'm not sure. Anyway, but we do have gang activity. Oh, it appears he ran out of gas. Oh man, that happens to the best of us, I guess, at least once. Right. Anyway, that's what it appears to be going on. A stalled truck in the intersection of 7800 South and Redwood Road in Utah. Yeah. It's a matter of great public interest. Making sure this public servant doesn't become tyrannical while this good citizen is trying to put more gasoline in their truck. Stranger things has happened, I'm sure. What a very, very good citizen. And there the truck goes. And there goes our public servant. Yes.